It will be our demonstration of how this tripod works. We also added some extra support so that the legs won't slip between the base.